What is up, guys? Back from Skullbusters, and today we're on Gran Turismo 7. Now, the update for 1.15 has been dropped, and one of the cars is going to be the GR010 Hybrid, the world champion for Le Mans 2021, and that is there right now. So, I'm going to get in this. We can have, is it? Oh, so you can get both. So, obviously, number 7 won it, and number 8 came second with 2 laps down. I just read that, but number 7 won it, okay? Just to put a precautions out there, I am no good on this particular third person view. This is not my view. My view is the front person. But we're going to go for it. So I'm going to hit the brake very early because this car won't get over to this corner. And it did. Right, I'm going to put the power down. Down we go. Round we come. I've missed the corner. Right, I'm going to have to brake here because we need to get over. Go on, right, there we go, that's a much better corner. It was a struggle to get around that corner because this car doesn't have the downforce like other cars in the game. So we're going to hit the brake just at 100 or before 100, get over on the curb. Get on this curb. Hit the brakes again. Bring it over to this curb. Get it round. Brakes quite early because we're gonna get into the car and hard pop it power on for that. Oh, anyway, we'll move on. Now here is where the tricky part is going to come. It's because I don't really know how much downforce this car doesn't have. I don't know how much speed we can take. There we go. Oh, just about. I could probably attack it a little bit faster than that, but did take it precautiously. Anyway, we're going to hit the brake coming over onto the curbs. To be fair, that was a decent lap.